go. Oh, and Maria, tell these viewers or subscribers how many days you've been using YouTube. When did you use YouTube? How many days? Thursday and Friday?
Yeah.
Oh, and I've been vlogging like this. And yeah, I didn't post a lot of videos in Philippines. And sorry, guys. I was a little bit busy, even I'm having fun. Okay, guys. Now she will show you how to do the split ends. Split
ends.
Back bend. That's it.
Against the wall.
Oh.
So if you want to take this, you want it.
I think they cannot see very well, so I have to go here.
Go more. And then go down to the end. If you want to go down, you
I'm going high up like this because the table's a little bit covering.
If you want that, if you already mastered it, then you should be doing this.
And now show them how you do the back bend and you roll like you still cannot?
What?
You still cannot do one the back bend like the back handspring?
No.
You cannot?
So
she can do the back bend and the cartwheel because she's flexible than me. I used to be flexible. Can you show them how to do the split?
If you want
to learn
how to do
the split. Show them how to do the splits.
You need to have a shoulder flexibility to start exercises.
Oh, wait.
Make your shoulders flexible. You want to do like this on the couch.
How you become flexible to do the splits? Show them how the splits. And my foot hurts from practicing. And when she's kind of shy to do the vlog, that's why she keeps smiling. Then say ta-da and put your hands up. What? Wait, before we end this.
You can't do a split, just like this. And then, do the headquarters. Or you can do this.
I got jar!
Wait, can you go out for a while? Please, just for a while. Please, just for a while. Or close the door. Wait. Tell them what should we name this video?
Video?
Yeah. Marianne. Exercise with Marian.
No. Show our classroom.
So school hall.
And.